everyone, welcome to Master to Teach step-by-step guide. In this video, you will learn how to register or apply to join our AWS Educate account. I will try my best to explain step-by-step. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please click on the subscribe button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's start. Search for the AWS Educate in the Google. Open the AWS Educate site. The URL is aws.amazon.com/education/AWS Educate. You can see the button to join the AWS Educate. Click on the button. There are three steps to join the AWS Educate. Step 1. Choose your role. We are creating a student AWS Educate account in this video. In the next video, I will show you the other options. So, navigate to Student menu and click on it. Second step, tell us about yourself. Fill all about your details. School or institution name. Start typing the name of your school and select from the list. For now, I am going to register from college. See, as you type initial character of your institution name appears in the drop-down list. Select it. Next, choose your country. Type your first name and surname. Now, the most important thing while creating AWS Educate account is that you must have your institution domain email ID, which domain name is used while institution registration, so that you can register within an hour. Otherwise, you may have to go through a long process for the verification. Enter your email ID, which is provided from your institution. Next, select your graduation month and year. Make sure you are not already graduated, because this account is only for the running students. Next, select your birth month and year. Need to notice here, you must be above 18 for the AWS Educate account. If you are below 18, you will get the basic content that is different on the site. Next, promo code, which you can leave it empty for now. Verify that you are not a robot and make sure all the info that you enter above is correct. Then click Next. It will open Terms and Conditions page where you can go through it. Scroll down and check on I agree and submit it. Thanks with smile, we receive your application. Now check your email for a message with a link to verify your address. Open the email where new email from AWS Educate support for the email verification. Open it. Thank you for submitting your AWS Educate application. Link to verify the email, click on it. Okay, your email has been verified. We will review your application shortly. Check your email for status updates as we progress your application. In mail, there is another mail from the support team. Thank you for applying AWS Educate. We have received your application and it is currently under review. You will receive an email once the review is complete. After about half an hour later, you will receive AWS Educate application approval mail from the AWS Educate support team. Open the mail. In the mail, you can find a lot of guidance to move forward using AWS and free training as well. Need to change your password. Navigate to click here link and click in it. It will open a change password page in the new tab. Type your new password and change it. Okay, AWS Educate homepage is here, from where you can start using AWS. Navigate to AWS accounts. It's new account, so click on the Create Starter account. Your cloud journey has now just begun. Refresh the page. Click in AWS Educate Starter account. Go through the terms and conditions. Scroll down to agree on the terms and conditions. Your account is active and full access. Also, you have got $100 credit in your starter account, which you can use to learn, practice, and use it in AWS. Click in AWS console to view all the Amazon services which are available in AWS. In this way, you can register AWS Educate account to learn, practice, and use it in the real world. I hope you learn from this video tutorial. If you have any questions or comments, please make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below. Also, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you very much for watching. Check us out for more in IT tutorial and guide on website mastertoteach.com. And we will see you again soon. Bye.